there, welcome to Ubud. We stayed here for 4 days. Allow me to show you around. Hope you enjoy. That is Paul, yeah. The owner of Lux Villas. He's asking if I got their local phone provided for us. Morning walks in Ubud. I hope we can do this more often. It's a very nice experience to feel the sun in your skin, the view of the rice paddies, the cold breeze, and along these rice paddies, they have plenty of water streams. Here you can see the penjor. It is the Balinese Christmas tree. Every Balinese Hindu house have this. It is a part of their religious holidays. Next up is the Kuta Beach. This is 1.5 hours drive from Ubud. There is quite a traffic in Bali because their roads are very narrow and there's plenty of tourists. So patience is a must. Sunset is a must see in Kuta Beach.
Welcome to Kuta!